Today, I'll tell you the most wonderful story of them all. The birth of Jesus Christ. The Christmas story. About 2,000 years ago, in a small town called Nazareth, there was a little house where lived a young Jewish girl named Mary. She was not married, but she was going to be real soon, to a good man named Joseph. Well, one day, something amazing happened. An angel, the Lord Gabriel, a very important angel, appeared to Mary. Who are you? I'm Gabriel. Don't be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. He loves you very much. God has sent me here to tell you that soon you'll have a son.
Huh? Me? A son?
Yes, a son. He will be called Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of God. Mary was very obedient and she said,
I am the handmaid of the Lord. May God do with me as he wants to.
A place no one would have expected the Son of God to be born in. It wasn't a palace, not some castle, not in a fancy building either. God's Son was born in a humble small stable.
Jingle bells,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells
Today.